they both kind of offer a lot of the same things. The Hudson is definitely going to give you a broader, fuller sound with some warmth to it. The Ava just feels a little bit more like articulate to me. It has a little bit more detail, especially in that 1 to 2K range, and in the high end, it's just going to be a little bit more of like an articulate sound, if that makes sense.